So we are happy to announce that the Government of India, Ministry of Shipping, has declared New Mangalore port as the cleanest port in all the major ports in India for the second consecutive year. So the communication has come only today. So last year, actually this is the award given during the last year for the last year's performance. So which is given recently only, last December the review, the Secretary Shipping has given. We'll share the photograph where Secretary Shipping has given. So, but for this is for 2017 year. So for 2018, again the Quality Council of India, so which is a independent external body, which is floated by CII, FICCI, all these industrial bodies, and they operate independently outside the government control, but they take all the professional studies which are required for the industry. So the Ministry of Shipping has given them the job of ranking the ports on a 1000-point scale. So including everything, including the cleanliness, environmental parameters, and solid waste disposal systems, liquid waste disposal systems, and the energy, how we are using the green energy, renewable energy for our operations. So all are having points with 1000 points. So this year, 2019, that is 2018, total out of 1000 points, the New Mangalore Port Trust has got around 851.75. So standing top. And Visakhapatnam Port Trust got second. So last year also same, almost we got second. So almost the ranking remained the same during 2018 also. Vizag points are 751.44. So there is a definitely a big gap, 100 points. So last year also almost similar, maybe around 25-30 points is this way, that way. But ranking is same. So last 3 years, Visakhapatnam Port Trust is getting second. And before that, 2016, Haldia Dock Complex got first. So last year, New Mangalore, what was the first time, what was the rank?
We are
sixth. So it's good, appreciable improvement from sixth to first, and retaining first position in 2018 also.
This is being given.
Yeah, 3 years. This is the third year. So first year New Mangalore was at 6, and second year it is first, and third year it retained its first position. So which of course shows the commitment of the port in running on green principles for a sustainable way of running the port. About the port, last 3 quarters, by December end, we have given a press note, all the details are there. So, and we will also send a soft copy also to all your emails. So we last year we got we have done around 42.05 million tons. This is not there, somehow it is only given last 3 quarters comparison. So last year we handled 42.05 million tons, and this year our target is 44 million tons. So as on today, in the first 3 quarters, we handled 31.91 million tons against 31.01 last year. So that is for the first 3 quarters. We are optimistic of reaching 45, but it is challenging because of the floods, and almost we lost more than a month, almost 2 months because of the landslides and closing of the ghat, and all the ghat roads, evacuation got really affected. So that is the reason why the growth rate is only around 2.89% compared to the last year. And we are happy that we are able to show slightly positive growth rate in spite of all these road blockages and all. But still, we'll try our best to cover whatever best we can do in the next 2 months. So the average all India port growth, including the private ports, major ports, all the 12 major ports, the growth rate is 3.77% compared to the last year.